Hey, what's up, coin hunters, and welcome to another 50 pence coin hunt with me, Richie. I hope everyone is doing good, keeping safe and well, and yeah, just in general, just being healthy. There's our first find of the video, and it's an Olympic swimmer. So let's see what other treasures we can hopefully find in this batch. We've had mixed luck recently when it comes to 50p's, so hopefully our luck will start to change soon. Alright, next bag, or second bag, there's a 17, what's it going to be? Benjamin Bunny? Oh, I should play the lottery. There's Britannias and a shield, more Britannias there. Shield, Britannia, Britannia. Shields. Shield, Britannia, Britannia, Britannia. And Britannias. So, we got something in that bag, I guess. Alright, there is a 19 sticking up. Are you ready? Is it going to be a shield? Or is it going to be something else? Nah, it's a shield. I like when a 19 does that. When the 20s come out, hopefully the 20s come out. And we get to do it with them as well. There's a Taylor Gloucester. Shield Britannia. Shield Britannia. Shield. There's lots of damaged Britannias here. Next one, here we go. So we got shield, shield, Britannia, shield, Britannia, Britannia. There's dictionary, Britannia, shield. We've got a couple in a row. There's Jeremy Fisher, NHS. And then Britannia's in the row, Britannia's in the row. Alright, next bag. Pour it out in the hand. And we've got Britannia's shield. Ooh, someone's. What's people chopping up coins for? It's weird. Britannia, 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 and Miss Tittlemouse, and the Britannia. Right, here we go next. Oh, come on, that bag doesn't want to open. Right, so we've got a 19 laying on the top. You ready? Shield. Britannia, shield, Britannia, Britannia again. I've just caught something in my eye with one of the other bags. And it's a bit odd that they keep coming in. There's a... Ooh. Someone... It looks like someone's put solder on that one. And it's definitely been soldered over. Look at that. Or something. There's been something put on top of it. That's definitely not. Definitely not an error. Britannia. Britannia's and a shield. Right, so there was this bag here and something caught my eye in there. It was sitting on the top, I've just turned it over so you can't see it. Right, let's see. Oh look, it's sticking out like a sore thumb there. It's a Swiss franc. 2017 Swiss franc. I have seen a few of them come through recently, which is odd. Why would they be needing... Why? Someone is either not doing their job or... I don't know what's going on there. Oh, that tower of shield didn't last long. Britannia, shield. Britannia is a 19. It's a shield. There's a People's Act. Stay in shot, Richie. And then shields and Britannias. Let's just do a bit of tidying up before we carry on. Make it a bit neater. Get rid of them. Right. Next bag. Let's just tighten that up. A shield. Britannia there. Another shield. Britannia, there's Commonwealth Games. Britannia, Britannia's. Shields, Britannia there. Let's put the shields there. Shield, Britannia, shield. And the rest of Britannia's. So are we going to add anything? Nothing super rare. I think the best find of the video is the NHS one. Right, so what we got here? I'm going to try and not say it in this whole bag. Can I go the whole way without saying them two words? There's a dictionary, so that's our third dictionary of the video. What we got here? No, just the dictionary was the only find in that bag. Right, final bag. Final bag. Are we going to get anything good in this bag? Boom. Throw the bag on the floor. Neaten them up. And here we go. We've got Jeremy Fisher. Just showing you then the last one we found. And I'm hoping there is at least one more find. Come on. I'll be happy with anything. But nope, that was our last find. Alright, so let's quickly have a look through here, see what we can get when it comes to finding something that shouldn't be in here. Right, are we gonna get the ones that should be uncirculated, which is the 2009, 10, 11, 16 and 18. I did see a 13, that's why I paused for a second. I was like, oh, 18, and then nah. It's the way the light sometimes goes on the free. Right. Next batch of shields. Can I get the whole lot in my hand? Oh, there we go. Right. So we're just going to dump them over there, I think. Yeah, let's just do that. Are we going to get any of the uncirculated ones? No. No. There's a 13 that's been chipped. 19, so many of the 19s. It's crazy. What's that? It's a 15. That was the wrong way. It's 12 though. And then we got 15 and we're finishing off with a 13. That's just gone kamikaze. Alright, so what did we find? Found this. Tiddlemouse, 2016 swimmer, Benjamin Bunny, Taylor Gloucester, a 2 franc, Swiss 2 franc from 2017. Second one in recent times we found. The People's Act, the find in a video NHS, 2 Jeremy Fishers, 3 dictionaries. One of them had what looks like some copper stuck onto it, and the Commonwealth Games. So guys, thank you very, very much for taking the time to watch this video. I do appreciate it. And I will see you in the next one. So take care, guys. And keep safe. And happy coin hunting. Goodbye.